I came to Oregon State because I had a passion for research and pursuing biomedical sciences. I also came because it was in-state and close to home and family. I work in a biophysics lab here at Oregon State, and we look at protein-protein interactions between a eukaryotic protein, or one that's found in all humans, and virus proteins and how they interact. But it was actually middle of COVID that I started working in this biophysics laboratory, and I was lucky enough to start working with these virus proteins, which includes COVID proteins. The culmination of science in a field that I was working in really drove my passion and inspiration for it. So I applied to the Amgen Scholars Program, which is an international program funded by Amgen, which is a biopharmaceutical company. And they send scholars over the summer for a 10-week or 11-week internship to do research in various countries. And so I was lucky enough to be chosen to go to University of Tokyo in Japan and conduct even more biophysics research there, and as well as hone my Japanese skills. So of course, growing up, being half Japanese, but not being able to speak Japanese, I felt very disconnected from my Japanese heritage. And so one thing growing up that I've always wanted to do was attend school or college in Japan. So this was a little bit of a glimpse in the life of becoming a Japanese college student, and I really enjoyed the day-to-day living in Japan, which was very different from my previous experiences traveling there for vacation. Just being able to be in that environment and make new friends, make new experiences, and travel to new places that I've never seen before, including being able to do research in such a high, top-notch facility, was beyond my wildest dreams. If you see an opportunity, go for it. OSU is here to support you, and it supported me, and it has changed my life.